Hello, everyone.
So we can confirm now that Turkey has requested the extradition of Mr. Gulen. But I wouldn't characterize the request as relating to the coup attempt. In fact, they don't relate to the 2016 attempted coup. I don't have other further details to provide other than that, except to say that we have, as I said, we have received a formal extradition request, just not one pertaining to the coup attempt.